Chocolate chip. I'm gonna buy some cookies. Only got $50 in my pocket. I'm hung for the cookies. Looking for that double stuff.
Now welcome to I Like What Up. I got this nice amount. I'm so pumped about that new cookie from Oreo. No ice in the glass, that'll make it chilly. The people like,
man, that's a big frosty cookie.
Did my cookie in the mail, got that famous Amos. Now I'm buying all these cookies, different brands, different styles. Picking boxes off the shelf, so many cookies. Famous Amos Oreo, I just can't choose. I'll probably pick them all. For only $3, loving all these boxes. About to go and get the gourmet cookies, pissing up those fruits and veggies. Someone else been liking but me and Tommy, crushing cookies, eating bags of chocolate, saving money for the good stuff. Sales in the cookie aisle. I'ma take that cookie stop. But for real, ask your manager. Can I have his cookies now? Girl Scout cookies and some famous Amos really good cookies that I found baking. They had those Oreos. I bought those Oreos. I bought a box of cookies, then I bought whole milk. Hello, I love those Oreos. Our friends ain't got nothing on those Tootsie True cookies. I can take a whole box, eat them up pronto. The cookie must be like, I shit the whole box.
I'm gonna buy some cookies. Only got $50 in my pocket. I'm hung for the cookies. Looking for that double stuff. I'm gonna buy some cookies. Only got $50 in my pocket. I'm hung for the cookies. Looking for that double stuff.
What you know about eating cookies all day? What you know about pouring glass of milk? Man, I'm pouring, I'm dipping, I'm eating all of them cookies. One brand's cookie is another brand's donut. Think you're gonna finish that donut? Cause right now I'm selling all this cookie dough. I'm at the grocery store, you can find me in the cookie aisle. I'm not searching in that ice cream aisle. Famous Amos versus those little Debbies. Oreos versus their off-brand Cappies. They built Oreos with that double stuff. They built Famous Amos with chocolate chip and cookie dough. They be like, oh, you eating those Oreos? I'm like, yo, that's $50 for a full cart. Filling up all these cookies, eating all the crumbs and chips. $50 for a full cart, you know that's a steal. I call that thrift shopping for cookies. I call that smart shopping like a cookie king. This cookie's tasty, yo. You know I'm one of the ones eating cookies all day and night. You can't stop me. Eat game, come take a look at this cookie dough. Eating cookies in the shower. Man, you know I am. Man, you know I am.
I'm gonna buy some cookies. Only got $50 in my pocket. I'm hung for the cookies. Looking for that double stuff. Your grandma makes good cookies. I want her recipe. I'm mixing cookie dough in that bakery down the road. Your grandma makes good cookies. I want her recipe. I'm mixing cookie dough in that bakery down the road. I'm gonna buy some cookies. Only got $50 in my pocket. I'm hung for the cookies. Looking for that double stuff.
That's okay, right?